What have you been up to?
Working. Waiting.
Waiting for...
You know, I don't know. Something.
Well, something will happen.
Something good, though?
Well, you were voted most likely to win the Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh, yes. What were you voted again?
Most likely to leave town after high school.
Well, at least one of us lived up to our high school yearbook.
Yeah, you still got plenty of time to change the world. It's only been a few years.
Feels like a few centuries.
It really does. So who else is still around?
From high school? Let's see. David's still in jail for trying to hold up DTs. Warren joined the army. Sam got pregnant and had to drop out of LCCC. Luke's still waiting to get his license back so that he can work. And Megan still lives in that place off Del Range. I haven't seen her since last summer.
How's Mike?
The same. When he's not working, he's down at Outlaw.
Sounds like Mike.
Word of advice, Jack. Don't get married until you're old.
You know those are bad for you?
It's part of my 50-year suicide plan.
Wow, you must have some kind of patience.
Dedication, really.
Drive, even.
Well, that's what it's all about, right? Besides, who wants to go through life only doing what's good for you?
You know, I miss you, Damie.
Listen, Mike will be home any minute.
Right. Well, I should go catch up with Vanessa anyway, so.
Don't worry about it.
Thanks.
I'll see you at 8, right?
On the dot.
So you're staying on top of things at school?
Yeah. So what are you gonna do anyway, now that you're back?
I don't know. Probably go back to work.
At the den? You can't do that.
I can do whatever I want. What?
Ness,
you want me to be broke?
No, I just don't want you to be exploited like that.
It's mutual exploitation, okay? If guys want to throw money around like retarded apes to see some titties, let them. I have bills to pay.
Jesus Christ, Ness.
Corner pocket. I win.
Always do.
You should come back with me.
To Colorado?
Yeah.
I like it here.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
What do you like about it?
You can see for miles. If you go out to the prairie at night, you can always see lightning off in the distance. On any night. There's always a storm out there somewhere, and you can see it from here. I don't know, it makes you feel like you can see the whole world from right here where you're standing. And if you go out there on the 4th of July, you can see all the fireworks. Not just the ones from your neighbor's yard or the rodeo, but everybody's. It looks like the whole town is going to war with the sky. Besides, Jack, you know I can't go anywhere.